Hello, Francois here from How to Become More. To know and not to do is not yet to know. To know and not to do is not yet to know. What do I mean? Well, if you know something and you're not doing it, you don't really know it. You might know it intellectually. Oh, I know how to do this. I know how to do that. And it happens in your life as it happens in mine. We know how to do things, yet we don't do it. Why? Because we have not yet formed the habit of doing it. Hence the wisdom of to know and not to do is not yet to know. Let's turn it around. To know and to do is really to know. That means you're walking the talk. Anything that you want to acquire more deeply in your life, start doing it more often. Stephen Curry, this guy, he shoots 3 points in basketball just like this. Do you think he practices just one shot a day? 10 shots a day? How about 100? How about maybe even 1,000? And that increases his certainty. He knows that he can do it because he's been doing it again and again. Repetition. To know and to do increases the knowledge and the results that you demonstrate in your life. Apply it. To know and not to do is not yet to know. Catch yourself and start doing more of the things that you need to do. And therefore, the results will astonish you. Register and subscribe to the YouTube channel so we can talk again. Until next time, make it a great day.